of it, it looks like there won't be need for further confirmation. Now he will probably analyse the last few laps with his track engineer and decide what to do. There is movement in the pit. The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. We'll see if he can improve his time. Starting grid, where the cameras are lingering on the favourite riders for today. A few minutes to go and finally the spectacle will begin. Riders have just completed the sighting lap and are lined up on the Red Bull Ring straight. Very little time is left until the start of another Austrian Grand Prix. riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking.